That must be the circuit board I need for the float. How do I get down there? There we go. Now I just need to stop it in a position that will let me get to that circuit board down there.
A little something to get those arms moving.